A new boil water alert has been issued for another Mississippi city. Actually, the alert affects 250 customers served by the city of Raleigh water system in Smith County. The alert was issued after a pressure loss due to the chlorinator malfunctioning, and you'll be notified when the water is safe to drink again.